Let's take a look at how to create forms. For this example, we're going to create a form that lets your members sign up for committees. We'll start in the Forms section and click on New Form. We're going to name this form Committees. Now, let's set up the form template. This is where you will collect general information about the person completing the form. The form is already set up to collect the name, email, and phone number when someone signs up. We also want to collect the address, so we'll add that field here by clicking Add Field. We'll put address in the description and select the address field. We need this information, so we'll make it required. To save the changes we just made, we'll need to click on Save Template and Continue to Items. Now, let's add in the marketing committee. We'll start by clicking on New Item and then name it Marketing Committee. Then we'll add in a description of the committee. Since this is not something we are selling, we'll make the item type no cost slash price. We don't need to limit the quantity available, so we'll leave that blank. We'd like our committee chair to be notified when a member signs up for the marketing committee, so we'll put their address in the notify emails. We only want members to sign up for committees, so we're going to restrict this to our members folder. We don't need to exclude any members, so we'll leave this section unchecked. When someone checks out, we would like the marketing committee label to be added to that member's profile, so let's select that here. We could also remove labels, but we don't need to do that in this case, so we'll leave this unchecked. Next, we'll add an image. The first image added will be shown on the main page. We don't need any options for this committee, so we'll move on to item-specific questions. Here, we are going to add a question asking them if they have any previous marketing experience and give them a yes or no choice. We'll also ask them if there is a specific area of marketing that they are interested in. For this question, we're going to provide a text box for the answer. Finally, if we want to send a custom welcome message to the member from the committee chair, we can create that here as an item-specific receipt. Now we'll click Save Item. We're going to repeat this process for other committees, adding them as items. Once we've created all the items, we can proceed to the form settings. Here, we are going to set up a notification email to be sent to our executive director whenever a form is completed, regardless of which committee was selected. We're also going to change the checkout button to say, Sign Up for Committee. And we want the member to be able to select only one committee when they complete this form. We would set the limit to one item per cart. We also have options here if we need to create actions that apply whenever the form is completed, regardless of the item selected. Now we'll add the form to our website. We'll click on the dashboard screen and then click on embed/link to get the shortcode. Once we have the shortcode, we'll create a committee sign-up page and add the shortcode. Here's how our new page looks.